account, new habbo, new, let's get this going. We'll make it easy for them. We'll start with the welcome lounge. So what we gotta do here. Costume change. Here, let me go to the bathroom. We will go down here. Get our clothes. Just kind of making any random character as far as I can make it. Alright, we got our looks. Save. Name, because why would it be visitor? Why would that actually be a thing? Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Let me change the speech bubble. I don't even want to know what all that's about. I'll go to Shark Toys and you don't need oil. I'm just guessing this is coming soon. A little Happy Cafe. Wow. For once, this place is dead. There's usually like thousands of people trying to like do a bunch of crap here. Without me knowing what to do, I wouldn't know what to do. There would be absolutely no guidance within this whatsoever. I was just at the theater. Hello. Don't mind anything you're hearing right now. Alright, so I did all that. Oi, I did not walk back in there. Alright, so what's the new habit to do? We're going through everything here. Well, I click the it's a shiny somewhere new button. They kind of just threw into all this, don't they? Final plus? Well, yeah. I see what they did there. I see what they did there. This is a nice room, though. Alright, is it just gonna keep taking me there? Yes, it is. Okay, so we need to. Our world. See, now we're gathering a bit of a history for ourselves. This nice place, name it. What to do with those? I don't know. Personal space. Trading that one. And this will be his sanctum. So they don't give you any like starter rooms or anything. They don't like, because they used to give you guests when you came to the hotel, which was really thoughtful. Like they had an automatic crank that would come to the hotel, come to your room, and just give you stuff. Now they don't. They just don't do that anymore. It's kind of sad, actually. Oh yeah. I'm that funny, but I need something to move, don't I? Let's see what I got in the vault so far. Okay. Achievements? Awesome. Okay.
It's me. It's me.
What else have I to do? Once again, it doesn't really give you a clear, accurate representation of what you need to do. But it's actually fairly easy to discover on it. But to do that, we must have some Verna. It doesn't tell you where to get that though. That's another downside on there. But I'm just gonna create another room just for trade. Just why not? I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with this though. Definitely does not guide you where you need to go, and that's kind of like, it's kind of a Debbie Downer. It really is. Narrator, I don't have a lot of people that are nice enough to be able to show you. You really don't. Okay, so let's go try and make some friends. Click on the H button. See where it takes you. Still takes you here. Okay, that's pretty cool still. No Swift? No.
We don't like Taylor.
But we don't. We don't. It's so annoying. I did something. Come. See, this is the best they give you for a tutorial. But here we go. Okay. Go. What have I just done? I know how to breeze through this, but you can read it yourself if you want to. Starting a little adventure. Get rid of the mates, the dead mates. Go over here. I'm gonna have to say yes. You cannot refuse. Not allowed to. Bed and I can't see anything, pardon me. Put the coat sofa. I think me and her would enjoy one because we love comic stuff. can probably do those all your kind of styles.
Those are we'll go ahead and try!
I tried to do a different one. Okay, now. We're gonna mess up the photo. Yeah, this is where I get the whole spiel about. I'm gonna let it play out. This is where I get the whole spiel about. Oh, welcome to Havoc. You're gonna be great here. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, whatever. Didn't let me get my fucking badge. Or I should say my inventory thing. I heard it was only just a badge, but I don't care about your pull. I'm not going to do your pull. Oh, no, I don't like the pull. There's no one even in this room. Oh, well, now there is. Like, we're gonna accept two people right off the bat to be our friend. But after that, right. Got a couple achievements. Nothing more. That's fantastic. Anyway. I gotta say, it doesn't treat new Habbos well. Really doesn't. I'm gonna give this person two random star gems because I can't. Yep. Oh, yeah. Frickin'. See if we can find an alternative person. Some of these people are just. Where did they come from? Actually, these people today aren't that bad. Oh, my. There it is. There it is. Let's see what her deal is.
Zombie.
Oh, hell. Hell no. Hell no. Turn to shape. Nope. 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 What about her? She's not got much to her achievement score, and Zombies is basically bullying her. Like, what the hell? You're the embarrassment of the Todd, if you're playing on how like this embarrassment of the family member. What the f- This is Alright guys, this is not okay. This is not fucking okay. This is not okay. I'm gonna report this. No, surely they're just like being friends or something, but like, just This is what I mean. This is why I don't like socializing with these people. Because nobody knows how to be nice to each other, and nobody just like... Oh my god. I am getting a brain tumor from dealing with them. Let's do it for both bots. Okay, so it's not... You know, it's not too impressive, but it's impressive enough. Like machine, yeah. Chili machine. My little dude. Alright. Pretty sure that gets all the playrooms done. So you just gotta move something. So we'll do carpet or bed, something. So you wouldn't know about the store unless I showed you it if you were just completely new to the habit. Completely new to the habit. So now I gotta move it. But I do like it where it was, so I'm gonna put it back. Got the tutorial completed. So, thing a total of 120 minutes in the hotel. We will do that. Well, I work on that in my own time, I suppose. Me and my work for 3 days. That's another thing I'll work on in my own time. Reaching another total of 6, not gonna worry about that right now. And, nice to meet you! Just for having 2 friends on the list, we will go do that now. What the? I like how that's the first thing that... Alright. So we'll add one woman and one guy. What the? What is going on over here? I don't think we're gonna find any people that we're looking for here. So they won't seem to be working with me here. So here's what we're going to do. The people with the lowest level in here, most achievement scores. I'm not sure I like what easy means. Let's do friend, see if he accepts. Now we need a girl. I'm trying to find some alternative people, but there doesn't seem to be a lot of return to people in here. Honestly? From here on out, we're only going to be accepting people from the alternative community. Leslie, we're gonna have no friends in heaven. But that's okay, because we have each other. Which reminds me, we're going to add... Oh, well. Okay. Pardon me. Oh my god, fucking damn it. Alright, yeah, none of these people are worth our time anymore, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to say. Let's go back home. Got a couple more achievements. Why is that so freaking loud? And now... Explore more ahead, though. Got something else on the profile. Socialized. Okay, so tutorial's done. Now I just gotta get our training pass. That's time. Time. Just level up. All easy enough. Okay, now I'm going to get our little couch, sit on it, and video. Okay, thank you all for watching this video. I know it was a really long one.
I may try to edit it, compost, but yeah, I'm just gonna edit it how it is. I'm gonna upload how it is. But yeah, that was one hell of a video. So it definitely goes to show, this is how Habbo treats super, super new people, and it sucks. I'm probably not gonna be able to do another one of these unless I make like a couple more kind of work, but
you're watching.
And yeah, I'll see you.